The point is, I'm not going back to Apple to make money. I am very lucky in life and already have one. When I was 25, my net worth was $100 million or more. I then decided it shouldn't ruin my life. There's no way you can spend it all. And I don't view wealth as something that validates my intelligence.